We'll start with more of our shadows. This is the center, but this little place right next to it. Is orangey. Not totally orange. Yellow orange. And up in that area right there, I see a deep red-orange. This would be right up underneath here. I'm going to move to another area now, another shadow. We're going to come right down from the center. Right here. I'm really trying to follow myself because I didn't make enough markings that I should have. This is quite warm here. This is a shadow that's quite dark. That's why I've got it marked DS. Then I'm going to get some burnt sienna, it's so dark. Now this is going to require a little bit more work, but I'll come back to it later on. still working on this area. Still don't have it as deep as I'd want it. I want to put a really deep reddish orange line right here. I'll even add a little bit of burnt skin in there. This is a big shadow here that's rather green, yellow green. I heard somebody say one time at a workshop that you should not paint an inch without changing the color and value. Now that's hard to remember when you're painting. Especially up in here.